Lord Digby Jones has hit back after his dig at Alex Scott's pronunciation unleashed a wave of criticism and abuse on social media, and drove the BBC star to deliver an on-air riposte last night. It came after she earlier hit back on Twitter at Lord Jones, saying she was proud to be from a working-class family from East London. Alex Scott spoils a good presentational job on the BBC Olympics team with her very noticeable inability to pronounce her G's at the end of the word. You do not pronounce the English language ending in AG without the G, and I don't want her as a role model. And she is one, and a good one, to influence people to think that it is very fashionable to go around dropping your G's. He went on to criticize Gary Lineker for calling him a snob and said he objects strongly to Ms. Scott playing the class card in her response, adding, "I came from very modest beginnings in Birmingham. My parents could never have afforded to send me to the school I went to. I got a scholarship." She went on to urge young children who may not have a certain kind of privilege in life to never allow judgments on class, accent or appearance to hold them back, and added, "Use your history to write your story."